and I'm going to be showing you how to tackle a tackle bag, get up, and also then catching the ball that is going to be thrown. Okay, that's the tackle bag that we need to tackle. So we need to get our arms, get it around, push with our shoulder, either one, and then make sure we squeeze with our arms to make it trip up, and don't let go of the arms, and then it will look like this. Go like this to gather the ball so we don't drop it. Okay, now we're going to put it together. So what we're going to do, tackle the tackle bag, throw the rugby ball up, catch it. And then let me just get this up. Thanks for watching. Make sure you like, subscribe, and click notifications so you know when my videos go up.